Today, over 1 million people make the pilgrimage to Gettysburg and begin their visit at the Gettysburg National Military Park Museum and Visitor Center. Recommended by the National Park Service as your first stop in Gettysburg, the Museum and Visitor Center provides important information needed to better understand how to uncover these battlefield stories and the role that Gettysburg played in this transformative chapter in America's history. The Gettysburg National Military Park Museum and Visitor Center is a beautiful, spacious facility conveniently nestled in the woodlands and surrounded by historic battlefield. As you enter the visitor center, friendly and knowledgeable National Park Service rangers, Gettysburg Foundation staff, and volunteers will help to customize your unforgettable experience. Meet your reserved, licensed battlefield guide who will guide you on a tour of the vast Gettysburg National Military Park. These guides, specially trained and approved by the National Park Service, can join you for a personal tour in your car or can lead your entire group by bus on an educational experience that gives greater meaning to the fields, landmarks, and monuments of Gettysburg. Begin your Gettysburg experience by viewing our original feature film, A New Birth of Freedom. Narrated by Morgan Freeman, this powerful film will allow you to better envision the Battle of Gettysburg by leading you on a cinematic journey that begins with the causes of the Civil War and strategies of the Battle of Gettysburg and ends with the ongoing relevance that Gettysburg has in today's world. A New Birth of Freedom reminds us, as Lincoln did in his now famous Gettysburg Address, that freedom, like power, will always be contested. Following the film, you will move to a circular platform where you'll find yourself completely surrounded by the magnificent Battle of Gettysburg cyclorama painting. French artist Paul Philippoteau created this masterpiece in the 1880s, and it was just recently restored to its full brilliance, allowing you to view the painting exactly as the artist originally intended. Together with a sound and light program, an overhead canopy, and a three-dimensional diorama foreground that realistically features stone walls, broken fences, shattered trees, and a cannon, this once-in-a-lifetime experience will take your breath away. The Gettysburg cyclorama painting is so moving that it brought many Civil War veterans to tears as they viewed the painting when it was first exhibited. As cannons roar, bright red flares illuminate the sky, and the sounds of soldiers echo around you, you will feel as if you are thrust into the middle of the fury and chaos of Pickett's charge. The story of Gettysburg is the collection of the experiences from the people who lived here, fought here, died here, and traveled here, desperately seeking loved ones. As you walk through the galleries of the Gettysburg Museum of the American Civil War, you will view authentic Civil War equipment, weaponry, camp life supplies, and uniforms. You can signal troops and send bugle calls through interactive exhibits and delve into the powerful words of President Lincoln's famous Gettysburg Address. The museum also uncovers the daily struggles of the Civil War soldier through historical artifacts and personal accounts, including heart-wrenching letters from soldiers who fought and died here at Gettysburg. Some fought for a home, a sweetheart, a country, or a way of life, but all fought with extraordinary conviction that drove them forward into the bloodiest battle the continent has ever known.